Okay, and introduce yourself to me, to the people who are out there. And what is the hospital? The Children's Hospital is the name of the hospital?
It is, Children's Hospital Los Angeles. My name is Sam, and I work in the foundation on the corporate partnerships team, helping our partners like Rudy raise money for Children's Hospital. So
do you work with a lot of corporations or different groups, organizations?
I do. We have different groups, all different sizes. Mm-hmm. And there's many ways that you can partner with Children's Hospital to help raise money.
So how is it that you're working? Is it with some team leaders that you're
Yeah, with Rudy. So I was introduced to Rudy about 4 years ago, and they've been raising money for Children's Hospital ever since. And they do a really great program where they donate at the end of a commission or at the end of a sale, or they donate when they have clients refer. So all of those donations come from the agents here at Rudy's office, and they all kind of band together to make donations to the hospitals or the nonprofits of their choice. Mm-hmm. And then they come and they visit us at the hospital as well. So every year Rudy comes with his team for a celebration where we get to celebrate all of their great fundraising.
That's wonderful. Where's the hospital located?
Sunset and Vermont is our main campus.
Oh, in Hollywood.
It is, right in Hollywood. Okay. So we also have auxiliary clinics. You do? Do you really? Okay, yeah. So right on Sunset in Vermont, you can see us when you pass down Sunset. We have the bridge over Sunset next to the research center. So we're down there, and then we have auxiliary clinics in the community as well. The closest one to where we are here in Rosemead would be our Arcadia clinic.
Okay, and so team members, they go there also so once a year?
So we've had them come to the hospital. We've also had a small team come and read to our patients, which was really great. We had about 5 agents come, and they did a story time corner, which was really wonderful for our kids.
That's really neat. So how much would you say they've donated over the course of...
Oh, man, just last year they donated over $40,000.
So, no kidding. That's
absolutely
amazing.
And it's all through the agents here in the office and through Rudy and his team. Mm-hmm. So it really helps.
What a wonderful relationship.
It is. It's really great. We're really lucky to work with Rudy and his team, and we've had a really great relationship with them.
And I bet that there's not too many other real estate agents or brokerages that are doing the same kind of thing.
No, yeah. So it's a really interesting way and a dynamic that they do, and they donate to the hospital, and we're really thankful for everything that they do. So every year we treat, we have over 500,000 patient visits. So we're a very busy hospital. We're number one on the West Coast, 5th in the nation, ranked by U.S. News and World Report. So we're able to treat a really vulnerable population of patients here in Southern California, in the United States, and across the globe. We have patients traveling internationally to come to us for care.
Is it a variety of ailments and illnesses?
Absolutely.
Excuse me, it's not just cancer or anything. We see that with different hospitals and advertisements.
Yeah, so we treat patients for over 350 pediatric specialties. So anything from broken bones to complex illnesses, we treat at Children's Hospital.
Oh, that's just wonderful.
Yeah. Thank you. And it really is great to have corporate partners and people in the community who support our hospital as well. And we're so thankful to everyone who comes and supports CHLA.
Oh, wonderful. Let's see if we can spread the word out for you also.
I know, yes. Thank you.
And if somebody wanted to donate, how would they do that?
You could donate at www.chla.org.
C-H-L-A?
C-H-L-A, Children's Hospital, Los Angeles.
Okay, is that .org?
.org, yes, okay. Absolutely. You could also partner with any of our businesses as well. So, like I said, there's businesses throughout the community that are running programs for us, very similar to what Rudy's doing here. Mm-hmm. And there's a multitude of ways that you can go and do the things that you love to do that also support the hospital.
Well, maybe you'll be able to give me a flyer or something that I can
absolutely
put on the website.
I would love
that
to.
As well.
Yeah.
That'd be great. Thanks so much, Sam.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.